bro. Like I said, this is the attention you wanted. I give it to you a little bit. I'm gonna end it here in about 10 seconds, because I got nothing more to say to you. After this, you know, it is what it is. I'm probably gonna be done with you. Even when we got another hate week, you know, I'm probably not gonna mention you because.
Let me make one thing perfectly clear. The opening of this video is the last time I'm mentioning this guy. That's it. You heard him. This relationship with us, done. Finish. Finito. Kaputz. Adios. Muchacho. You heard him. You heard him. You heard what he said. Fine. Which leads me to you, cowboy face. Seeing as he don't want the smoke, I'ma get it from you. I'ma get it from you. Oh yes, I am. I'm gonna get the smoke from cowboy face instead of that. That's it. I'm moving on to cowboy face and other cowboy fans, seeing as you're too much of a baby to step up. I get it. I'm not your average Eagle fan, blah, 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 blah. I got this, I got that, blah, blah, blah. Whatever, bro, whatever. You wanna move on? Fine, move on. I don't care, I don't care. There's many more cowboy fans out there that I can deal with. Cowboy face, you're one of them. The end. You see, everybody, when one door closes, another one opens. Cowboy face. The end. That's it. You're done, so am I. You can go on to move with, can deal with Eagle Speed and Lord Brunson. I got cowboy face. Deal? Deal. Now, let me get you a send-off that you deserve.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made it last, I'll wait back.
That's your send-off. Bye-bye. Adios, muchacho. I'm moving on. Cowboy face, I'll be dealing with you in the near future. The end. Now, on to this Dallas hate week. Something gotta give, y'all. Y'all know it. Something's got to give. One of us. One of us has got to win this game. The other is probably going to lose and tie with the New York Football Giants. And I hate to be the bearer of bad news, cowboy face, and all you other disgusting, nosy, and get on my damn nerve cowboy fans. But we're going to win this game. The Philadelphia Eagles is going to win this game 30-10. And Jason Garrett, like I said, is going to get fired. A new coach is going to come in and probably get rid of all your doggone players. Probably even Dak Prescott. I don't know. Because have you found out about all your injuries? Tyron Smith? Landon Collins? Amari Cooper? Dang! What's going on up there? Man. Y'all got a bunch of injuries. So do we. And Cowboy Face, you're right. You're absolutely right. We lost to the Atlanta Falcons. They got one win thanks to us. But thanks to your coach, thanks to your injuries, and thanks to Dak Prescott, the New York Jets got one win too. And it's thanks to you. Don't make no excuses when we beat you. None. Don't make no excuses when we beat you. This has been a downright wow of a Dallas Hate Week. It has. People want to wave the white flag and give up. Ain't nobody want to talk. How's it feel for you? All you Cowboy fans, you was up here. So was we. But then we lost to Detroit and Atlanta. Okay. But y'all was up here 3-0. We was down here 1-3, 1-2. Y'all up here 3-0. But then you dropped. And then you dropped. And then you dropped. You lost to a Drew Brees-less New Orleans Saints. 3-1. You lost to your daddy, Aaron Rodgers. 3-2. You lost to the winless Jets. 3-3. With us. The worst part about this is, Cowboy fans, one of us, that mean you, because it ain't going to be my team, it'll be you. One of us is going to be tied with the New York Giants. I can't wait for this game. I can't wait. We will reign supreme and rise, and y'all will fall as usual. The score, 30-10, Philadelphia Eagles. Ain't a damn thing you can do about it. Fly, Eagles, fly. Birds.